They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how can I study more for school and practice more for piano? You first need to build your sense of direction in your studies. That means you need to be constantly aware of what are the topics you already know and what are the topics still require you to spend more time to study. In order to build your sense of direction in your studies, you need to study to understand, which provides for solid memories, rather than studying to remember / memorizing. This is what I will suggest you do. On school days or any busy days, allocate a fixed time for homework and studying in each day. This will give you an idea on how much time you need each day to do both, which makes you more organized. For each day, ideally before you go to bed, allocate 1 hour to finish your homework and the next hour doing some short revisions from what you learned during school. The short revisions include writing some short notes of what you know and what you still need to learn from today's lessons. In the final 5 minutes of that 1 hour revision session, you do a reflection on what you have learned in all your lesson today. This meaning making a summary of what you have learned today and what you still need to learn or not sure or seek help from the teacher on the next day. By doing a reflection, you get a clear idea of what you know and don't know, which then gives you direction on what you need to learn in school. This will naturally give you a sense of purpose in studying, as well as keeping you engaged in your study session. Thus, you will naturally have the motivation to keep learning and studying. During the weekends, or any full day, allocate a 2 or 3 hour study session, with a 15 minutes break in between, on each weekend for a study session. The most ideal time to do this is in the morning, when you just had your breakfast. In the last 15 minutes of each study session, you also do a reflection on what you have learned and what you still need to improve on. This will give you a sense of direction on what you still need to learn in class for the next week. If you repeat this step, you will realize you are studying more efficiently by constantly focus on improvement. You may add one more 3 hour study session on a full day if you do not have anything else on. All this allows you to study efficiently and still have time to have fun and have a good night's sleep. See Timothy Sue's answer to how do top students study? Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.